tune that I wrote. I think I played it a time or two, maybe once down here. Again, this is a great arrangement by Tina to help me out, make it a real song. Now, a song, in case somebody